Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Ganesha's trident. Let's see here. Aim right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. And behind door number two. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. Last but not least, the bow door. And another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. Climbing up. Another one. All right, let's see what you do. Oh, fountains. What's that noise? Reset the fountains. It shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing. That's another. Damn, guess I wasn't fast enough.
Copy that. Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior.
Right. Still wrapping my head around it all.
There.
Okay.
Let's get inside. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
I wish I'd brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Hey! Who's there? It's Fraser!
Don't stop! I'm actually impressed.
That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
Here come the others.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. No! Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Would have preferred a head start over assault.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up. Follow me!
See them, but they don't see us. Amazing, all things considered.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshot?
Hey, you worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
Shit!
Yes, it is.
Miss Prithorn.
Just what I was gonna say. Some kind of mechanism.
Here we go.
Perfect. That should do it. Made it across at least.
Damn it. See another way over here?
Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Copy that.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine. Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
Oh, there you are. Having fun? Nearly there. Made it. Impressive. Thanks. Come on.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Heusenaar jigsaw puzzle? Maybe try solving the inner parts first.
Of course. I'm making a bow.
Shirama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Shreza, look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Heusenaar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountains sporting the axe.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
Ah, this is open now.
Waterfalls and mud. Check.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always prefer the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say. Give me a second.
I can wait.
Time to go. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Thank you. No, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. Oh, this thing is stuck tight. Tight. Sure, go ahead.
Seems to be a lot of these about.
All set.
Might be more guards over there, yeah?
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
I've got your back. Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Oh.
might have something. Go check it out. I'm on it.
Nothing over there?
We are all clear. One of ours is down.
Safety's off.
All right. Everyone spread out.
For my self-esteem.
Fire! Fire!
They went over there!
I'll cover you!
Found them!
They're not here!
I think that's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay. Let's go find our giant water faucet.
Sounds good. What's this?
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
How about... That's two. Here's another one. Three down. Found you. Only one left. Last but not least, that should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
There's our faucet. Now then, I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier. Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's two out of three now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah. Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mom's.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun. Figures.
We shall see.
Hello! Brothers, where are you?
You see?
Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
We know you're here.
We're clear.
For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat. Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario.
I mean, seriously. One by the mountain left.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why Asov's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause. Wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh, yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Duly noted. A way to ring this?
You're trying to give away our position?
Yes. Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
A way to do that?
No.
Found anything?
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the Tusk?
Don't think so.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland. Oh, hold on. Fraser, we've got company up ahead.
Well, here goes nothing.
Let's see what we've got here.
Big X on this one.
I beg your pardon?
Big X. X pointing at that site.
Mm-hmm. Shit. Nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Found anything?
Think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point. There you are. Finders keepers.
And we were talking about...
Yeah. So, anyway. Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first. Careful. Asov's men might be around.
Once more, with gusto.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking. Definitely not. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later.
Okay?
Yep. Come on in. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it. Ready?
Right.
No. Thank you. They've left their climbing gear.
That should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
Smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about this.
We are.
Hang on. Wait, what was that?
God, this guy.
What was it? Anything?
Clear over here.
What the? What's that?
Okay. Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good.
Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh, shit.
Statue moved again.
Oh, turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work.
Door across the room just closed.
Ugh, her figures. No better way to learn than on the job.
I'd rather watch the master.
Flattery gets you everywhere.
Also rather not get hit by an axe. Last time.
I think you're right. Miss there. All right. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Watch out for the axe. Did I get you?
No.
No?
Thank you.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues with two different symbols on them. A star and wings.
They're all Hoysalar sun symbols, but I like your description better.
Behind you.
Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes.
Oh?
We'll see.
Starting to repeat yourself.
Creature of habit.
See the symbol on the pillars and the symbol on the axe are the same?
I did.
Okay, what next?
Keep an eye on the statues and symbols.
Share. make an axe. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair. Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt?
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.